the Titanic violin. The story is the violin was found not very long ago in a loft in Colne in Lancashire. It was a gift from Maria Robinson to her fiancé, Wallace Hartley, and Wallace was to become the band leader of the Titanic. And as you know, when the ship was going down, the band continued to play, and Wallace put his violin into a leather case, strapped it to his chest, and perished with the rest of the band. But when his body was returned back to Colne, it was returned with a case, but no detail of what the case contained. So for 90 years, nobody but his immediate family knew that this iconic instrument had survived. And eventually it turned up about 10 years ago or so. And it was authenticated, and I got to meet with the Titanic violin in return for this song. And it sold shortly after for just under £1 million. Lucky I didn't drop it. This is called The Band Played Sweet Marie. Thank you. bought my love a violin so he could play for me. I bought my love a violin to calm the waves of the stormy sea. There are those who say one is hardly played nearer, my God, to thee. And our souls were bound when that great ship went down, and in my heart the band played sweet. On the trumpet, thank you very much. Thank you, Tim. You'll be seeing him later in Banter.